Tom.
Jag säger det, Dave. Vilken kommer du slå till på? The black one. All right. Yeah. Yeah. Unfortunately, they're not open, so we won't be leaving with a Ferrari today.
No.
So it's 8:30 in the morning, headed into Rockingarden, I think it's called. Just about 2.5 hours of sleep tonight in the tour bus, doing this TV show here in Germany. And then straight after, I'll head back to the tour bus for some sleep. We have arrived.
Good morning. Cruiser.
Cruiser.
777.
Probably going to, I'd say, LA, Miami, something in the sorts.
Are you sure it's not landing?
Might be landing, actually, and then it's going to Frankfurt.
I think it might be landing. It's headed towards Frankfurt.
That is, it's climbing, though.
Okay, fair enough. Starting the rehearsals now, and then we'll do the live shoot. Unfortunately, we won't be playing live. It's gonna be playback, but that's how it is, you know? 2023, TV production, everything is playback.
Man's game. I know I'm courageous.
washing machine.
It's a bit too
early on the tour, but yeah. Okay. Can't go dirty
clothes, but I just want to do laundry.
Hell yeah.
Davis, can you come out for a bit? What was the temperature in Frankfurt?
Huge balcony. Day off in Vienna at the moment.
Ooh, that's high up.
Good morning, sir.
Morning. We have a nice view. Oh, and no balance at all. Well, it's good. Sunny day?
Yes.
But I'm in the shade right now.
So. Just arrived back at the tour bus. Spent a day off here in Vienna. And looking forward to tonight. Looking forward to the show.
and we'll see how we get on. We got load in a few minutes. I think everyone's gonna try to help out as much as possible. Meanwhile, I'll be standing here, a cup of coffee in my hand, on to the gills. So inside the venue here, they have a lovely little breakfast setup. And this is, I have to say, one of the best fucking things I've ever experienced. So they supplied us with a burner here, frying pan, some oil, and some fresh eggs in the fridge. Bacon, whatever you want. So now you can make, or I can make, my omelette and some bacon.
Can you leave it alone?